Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to share how to get a fair, smooth and clear skin naturally at home. This is one of the best remedy to lighten your skin tone. I'm not a big fan of fairness cream. I don't believe in fairness treatment and all kind of stuff. You cannot change your skin complexion completely from black to white, but you can lighten your skin complexion using natural homemade products. This remedy will lighten your skin tone within a month and you can see the visible result within a week. This is my personal favorite. I have been following this remedy from last 10 years. This is very easy to follow and you can apply this every morning. After a few minutes, you can take a bath. This is very simple and easy way to lighten your skin tone. Let's get started. Take boiled milk and take the top part, that is the cream part of the milk. My skin is very dry skin type, that's why I am using. If you have a oily skin, use raw milk for this. Take the top part of the milk, then add half a lemon, then add 1 spoon of kasturi turmeric powder, also called skin turmeric powder. Mix well. Then apply this every morning. You can see the visible result within a week. Try this recipe and share your comments below. If you like this video, give a big thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching.